tag team competition, sitting at 3 victories, 0 defeats, and counting.
Cody Rhodes and Jey Uso could post a similar fact.
I wasn't talking about Cody and Jey, I was talking about Waller and Theory.
Did you see the chemistry of Cody Rhodes and Jey Uso at the WWE Fastlane press conference?
Different.
Chemistry count on
those questions. Circumstances, I can have chemistry with just about anyone, JP. And we do.
Jey Uso in a boatload of trouble here. He's got to try to get to the corner to make a tag with Cody. And Austin Theory just talking smack.
You hear me?
It's been a tough week already for the tag champs. The win Saturday night, the defense on Monday. You know, Theory and Waller extremely well rested.
The main event, Jey Uso firing off rights, trying to fight his way all the way across the ring to Cody.
When Jey Uso and Cody Rhodes get through tonight, remember next Monday on Raw, they will defend again. Grayson Waller then, in for the cover on the championships. I want to kick him.
What you're saying is the winner of this match will face the Judgment Day, Monday night on Raw.
Damian Priest and Finn Balor, look at this. Stalking Jey Uso.
The pace exactly where Theory and Waller on it.
What is it about this tandem that impresses you so much, Cole?
Oh! Where would you like me to begin? Turning point of the matchup. Can Jey make a tag?
Cody Ryan with the WWE Universe.
This place is about to become unglued.
Bouncing Theory around the ring like a pinball.
Boom!
Up and over goes the Nightmare. Boom!
That's right.
New high score.
They said, catch me if you can, Theory. Good.